Johnny Depp, 60, was spotted using a cane in Boston, Massachusetts, ahead of his concert with the Hollywood Vampires. The Pirates of the Caribbean star had postponed some tour dates in May due to an ankle injury. Despite the setback, he appeared in good spirits, donning a black and white plaid blazer and accessorizing with a cane, blue hat, and sunglasses. Depp has been steadily recovering and was eager to continue his performances, with just two shows left on the tour schedule.